गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द आर्यभट्ट पीयू साइंस कॉलेज। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द अल्टरनेटिंग करंट पीरियड 7th। व्हाट इज रेजोनेंट फ्रीक्वेंसी, ऑब्टेन द एक्सप्रेशन फॉर इट। वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड द रेजोनेंट फ्रीक्वेंसी, सो रेजोनेंट इन द LCR सर्क्यूट। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द एक्सप्रेशन फॉर what is the resonant frequency, obtain the expression for it. This it is very very important question. This is for the examination. So it is these two questions are there, very very important question. Now what is resonant frequency, obtain the expression for it. So it is the frequency of AC voltage in series LCR circuit at which the current is maximum. It is the frequency of AC voltage in series LCR circuit at which the current is maximum. It is the frequency of AC voltage in series LCR circuit at which the current is maximum. So expression for resonant frequency. So in LCR circuit, LCR means it is a L inductance, capacitor and resistor in the combination of series circuit, that is LCR circuit. In the LCR circuit, we know this in the previous class, XL is equal to inductive reactance. XC is equal to capacitive reactance. L is equal to inductance of inductor. C is equal to capacitance of capacitor. And omega r is equal to resonant angular frequency. Omega always represents the angular frequency. Pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, like that. So omega r is equal to resonant angular frequency, and fr is equal to resonant frequency. And omega r is equal to 2 pi fr. Next, at resonance, inductive reactance is equal to capacitive reactance. At resonance, inductive reactance is equal to capacitive reactance. Separate question will be there in the next. What is the condition for resonance of LCR circuit? Inductive reactance is equal to capacitive reactance. XL is equal to SC. This is very important question. This is asked in the July 18th. So what is one more question? What is the condition for resonance of LCR circuit? Inductive reactance is equal to capacitive reactance. Same it is there. So it comes in the 4 marks question, 5 marks question. Inductive reactance is equal to capacitive reaction. It is at resonance. So XL is equal to XC. XL is equal to omega RL. We know this equation in the previous class. XL is equal to omega RL. And XC is equal to 1 by omega RC. XC means 1 by omega RC. XL is equal to omega RL. In the previous class, we know this. So omega R is by cross multiplication. So omega R into omega R, it is in one side, and L and C are in another side, cross multiplication. So omega R into omega R is equal to 1 by LC. Omega R into omega R is equal to 1 by LC. So omega R into omega R means omega R square is equal to 1 by LC. And omega R, remove this square. So omega R is equal to 1 by square root of LC. So omega R is equal to 1 by square root of LC. So omega R means 2 pi FR. Omega R is equal to 2 pi FR. So this is 1 by root LC. So FR is equal to 2 pi comes here, denominator by cross multiplication. So 1 by 2 pi FC. So this is an equation for the frequency, resonant frequency. So this is an equation for resonant frequency, and this is for what is resonant frequency. So this is an expression for resonance frequency. Once again, I am explaining, at resonance, inductive reactance is equal to capacitive reactance. XL is equal to XC. XL means omega RL is equal to XC means 1 by omega RC. So by cross multiplication, omega R into omega R is equal to 1 by LC. So omega R square is equal to 1 by LC. So remove this square, put the square root. So omega R square means omega becomes omega R is equal to 1 by 1, square root of 1 is equal to 1. And square root of LC is square root of LC. So 2 pi omega R is equal to 2 pi F R is equal to 1 by L root LC. So omega R is equal to 1 by 2 pi F C. Very important question. You by seeing one time, without seeing another time, you have to write this equation. Next, what is the condition for resonance of series LCR circuit? So it is in the resonance, inductive reactance is equal to capacitive reactance. XL is equal to XC. This is the condition for resonance of series LCR circuit. Next, how the self-inductance of a coil depends on number of turns in the coil. How it? This is a very important question. Yeah, July 18th. L proportional N square. L proportional N square. This is very, very important question. It is asked. So, underline this. Underline this. This one. L proportional N square. N is equal to number of turns. L is equal to self-inductance. What is the electrical resonance? Another question. What very important question. What is electrical resonance? It is the particular frequency of AC voltage in series LCR circuit at which the current becomes maximum. Here you see electrical resonance and resonant frequency. Both are same, but it is at a particular current. Particular frequency, current becomes a maximum. It is only the frequency at which the current is maximum. Both are same question. Some difference is there. Answer are same. It is the particular frequency. Here it is the frequency of AC voltage in which the LCR circuit at which the current becomes maximum. It is the LCR voltage in series LCR circuit at which the current is maximum. So both questions are same. What is electrical resonance? It is the particular frequency of AC voltage in series LCR circuit at which the current becomes maximum. So if you write these answers in vice versa, then it will give a full marks. So this is 1 mark question. So answers are same. What is quality factor? What is Q factor? Same question. It is the ratio of voltage across inductor or capacitor at resonance to the applied voltage. Voltage across inductor or capacitor at resonance to the voltage across R. It is the ratio of voltage across the inductor or capacitor at resonance to the applied voltage. It is the ratio of voltage across the inductor capacitor at resonance to the applied voltage. It is the ratio of voltage across the inductor or capacitor at resonance to the applied voltage. Here Q is equal to voltage across L or C at resonance divided by voltage across R. So Q is equal to 1 by R into square root of L by C. This is equation. Q factor is the ratio of resonant frequency to the bandwidth. Resonant frequency is mu naught, bandwidth is mu 2 minus mu 1. So this is mu 1, this is mu 2, this is quality factor. So this is, it is the delta mu, delta mu is equal to delta mu 2 minus delta mu 1. This is what? This one is the difference between is delta mu. So this is what is this is the one, the answer for this. Quality Q factor is the ratio of resonant frequency to the bandwidth. Both answer, if you write this answer or this answer, both will, what is Q factor, answer will be the same, and you get the same marks. either this definition or this definition you have to write. So Q factor is the ratio of resonant frequency to the bandwidth. Q factor is the ratio of resonant frequency to the bandwidth. Q factor is the ratio of resonant frequency to the bandwidth. Q is equal to mu naught by mu 2 minus mu 1. Q is equal to mu naught by mu 2 minus mu 1. Next one, what is bandwidth? This is also a very important question. It is the band of frequencies which lies on either side of resonant frequency, where the current drops to 1 by root 2 times its maximum value. This is 1 by root 2 times maximum value. So this is this point, this point are the mu 1 and mu 2. The difference between this mu and mu 2, it drops to 1 by im by root 2. Im is maximum current divided by root 2 is the bandwidth. So bandwidth means delta mu is equal to mu 2 minus mu 1. This mu 1 and mu 2 comes at 1 by root 2, im by root 2, 1 by root 2 times the maximum current, peak current. So this is, it is the band of frequencies which lies on either side of resonant frequency, where the current drops to 1 by root 2 times its maximum value. It is the band of frequencies which lies on either side of resonant frequency, where the current drops to 1 by root 2 times its maximum value. It is the band of frequencies which lies on either side of the resonant frequency, where the current drops to 1 by root 2 times its maximum value. So bandwidth is equal to mu, delta mu is equal to mu 2 minus mu 1. So this equation you have to write at this graph. Very important questions here. You have to write it. By seeing one time without saying another time, you have to write this. Very important questions. Best of luck.